Let's review the agenda.
When kids are trooping into City Hall, something important must be at stake. Like their neighborhood rink.
It's a lot of fun.
Fun. In need of a variance after a neighbor complained to City Hall that the rink at 47th and DuPont isn't set back far enough from the street.
Fact of the matter is, this is not a popularity contest.
Rob Salmon lives across the street from the rink. His neighbors have offered to paint.
It's an eyesore. Adding paint isn't going to change that fact.
And he is not without supporters.
There's even one variance to the setback pretty much destroys the whole concept.
But the Melkerson family, which owns the rink, had the backing of the kids.
It's beautiful being there.
And their parents.
They can go out, play, come back in on their own time. It beats playing video games.
What makes Minneapolis special, and I think that places like the Melkersons make it special.
The rink is seasonal, only up for the winter. Ugly to his neighbor, perhaps, but not to Phil Melkerson.
When I looked out at the rink, I saw kids, I saw fun times. I didn't see an eyesore.
Melkerson's opponents argued a smaller rink could be moved to another part of his lot.
Cahill?
No.
And in the end, the Zoning Board of Adjustment agreed.
The request is denied.
People following the law. It's as simple as that.
I found it disappointing, and it probably won't be a rink next year.
Leaving the kids to find another way to be kids.
Well, Rob Salmon, the neighbor, objected to the aesthetics of the rink, but to be clear, the decision was based on the rink's proximity to the street. Phil Melkerson offered to paint it white to blend in with the snow and to bring all the boards to a uniform height. The Zoning Board of Adjustment was unswayed.
And you look at the vote right now on our poll, and they're saying no, they don't want it to be taken down. It comes back to the old Harmon Killebrew used to say with his wife. Do you remember this line?
I remember the line.
When he said, the wife said, the boys are out in the front yard. They're ripping up the front yard. She said, honey, we're not growing grass. We're raising kids.
Yep. I remember the line.
Yeah. Thank you, boy. Mm-hmm. 20 years ago tonight.